According to Construct Connect's Building Industry Snapshot, international transportation terminal projects recently saw a 61% year-over-year increase, and the growth in the terminal, runway, and infrastructure construction shows no signs of slowing. Due to the constant movement of people between locations, airports are more important than ever. In this era of state-sponsored enormous projects, several countries are constructing sizable airports. Countries are investing billions of dollars in their enormous infrastructures, which will stun you with their majesty. So in today's video, we'll look at five of the most gorgeous and magnificent airports that are about to open throughout the world. Welcome to Futuro Structure. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to find the best content about mega projects, technology, and construction projects. Now let's get started. Airports have become a top priority in recent years, from Dubai to Mexico. The airport is the most visible entry point to any location, greatly affects a person's very first image of a place or a nation because it offers the facilities and cutting-edge services necessary to guarantee tourists a positive trip. There are a lot of amazing airports in the globe that are praised for their size, modern technology, and beauty, among many other things. Some of them haven't even opened yet, but they're sure to make waves. Number 5. Chengdu Tianfu International Airport. Tianfu International Airport in Chengdu held opening ceremonies in June 2021. In May 2016, the $10.8 billion US first phase of the airport's construction got underway. March 2021, work on the terminal was completed. The airport's capacity to handle 40 million passengers annually is now at capacity. But as construction goes forward, more terminals and runways will be added, increasing the airport's capacity to 90 million. Three runways and two terminals are present at Chengdu Tianfu International Airport, which has a total area of 710,000 square meters. The mythological sunbird that serves as Chengdu's emblem is meant to be evoked by the design of the terminal buildings. The airport is a three-star green structure that was built to be environmentally and carbon-friendly in order to satisfy current green standards and conserve energy. Modern building materials and photovoltaic power plants were used in its construction. Not only does the airport have high-speed rail during its final phase, but it also integrates technologies for collecting, treating, and recycling rainwater. The Green Eco Park at this cutting-edge, environmentally responsible aviation hub offers comfort and a sense of relaxation to the personnel and passengers as they wait to catch their flights. With the help of the Chinese global technology corporation Huawei, the airport has top-notch technology installed, ensuring that all the best amenities are available to the travelers. Number 4. Beijing Daxing International Airport. This is located on the border between Langfang, Hebei province, and the Chinese capital Beijing. Daxing International Airport is known as the Starfish, has a surface size of 47 square kilometers, and began operating in 2019. 2020, when hygienic criteria were taken into consideration, it earned the award for Asia's finest Pacific airport. It's currently Asia's largest and busiest airport. This airport, which includes 79 airport stands and a value of about $13 billion, has four runways. The airport stand can hold one twin aisle and twin single aisle aircraft, and the four runways are of exceptional size. At its full capacity, the airport will have seven total runways and can accommodate about 620,000 aircraft annually. By 2025, this architecture marvel will have welcomed 100 million visitors. The design was developed to make the airport large enough to handle the 100 million people it receives each year, while also having tolerable distances between parts. Following this, they've given the ground transportation system at the airport a lot of thought. High-speed and intercity trains, the metro and public buses, will effectively and firmly connect the new airport to Beijing City and other important districts. It appears that up to 8,000 contractors are operating on site at a pace that would enable the construction of one 18-story building each day. The terminal's interior design and equipment installation should be completed by April 2019 because the groundwork has been completed to a 93% level. The Dutch airport consulting firm Netherlands Airport Consultants designed the runways and taxiways to be closer together in an effort to reduce greenhouse gas emissions. A ground transportation hub will be located in front of the terminal building and will be the hub for high-speed metro and inter-airport trains. Number 3 airport is the brand new Istanbul Airport, which is regarded as the Turkish government's greatest achievement. By 2025, the new aviation hub that has been added to Istanbul's two already operational airports is expected to handle more than 200 million passengers. The airport will have a large number of hotels and tourist attractions for both domestic and international passengers, with an anticipated 70,000 automobiles. It will be finished in 4 stages and will cost about $8 billion. There is now only one operational terminal, 4 active runways, and 5 concourses, all located to various airlines that handle flights to and from the airport. Ground radar, fix CCTV cameras every 60 meters, pan tilt zoom cameras every 360 meters, infrared cameras and fiber optic sensors are employed to guard the site's perimeter at this environmentally friendly airport, which also offers unique services and amenities. There are many as 9,000 CCTV cameras in the terminal building. Number 2, Mexico City New International Airport. The new international airport in Mexico City is the first of many large-scale infrastructure projects that are being initiated to accommodate more tourists and bring about massive development improvements in the country. Over 125 million passengers are expected to use this airport in the near future, which has already received over $13 billion in investment. It's clear right now that the airport has a usable terminal and the necessary technology to make it simple, despite the fact that the notion of its development was temporarily shelved. The screening procedure moves quickly because this airport isn't entirely operational. This makes it possible for passengers to arrive closer to the departure time of their flight without running the danger of missing it. However, things could change as the airport handles more people and hosts more regular activities. The NLU can currently hold close to 20 million passengers. Once completely operational, the airport will have 6 runways, making it the biggest airport in all of North and South America. Construction on the airport began in 2015 with the goal of making it waste-free, futuristic, and sustainable. The airport is unique because it's shaped like an X to symbolize the word X in Mexico and to depict the climatic features of the nation. According to the architect's website, the X-shaped terminal would be wrapped in a continuous lightweight grid shell over 100 meters or 3 times the length of a typical airport, will be the maximum span. Engineers and contractors from Mexico will create the prefabricated system, which won't need scaffolding. The upcoming LED platinum structure will gather solar energy and rainwater, provide direct sunlight and shading inside a high-performance building envelope. Fresh air should be provided in the terminal spaces using displacement ventilation principles. Supposedly, minimal additional heating or cooling will be required. The airport, which is now one-third finished and is being built on a new site, will feature 3 runways. By 2062, plans aim for expansion to 6 runways. There is no doubt that it provides a sigh of relief and opens the way for this country to execute many more measures in the future. Number 1. Dubai Al Maktoum International Airport. The Dubai Al Maktoum International Airport, which is definitely the best airport in the world, was founded 12 years ago. Expansion work was still ongoing and is anticipated to continue throughout the rest of the decade. The only structure bigger than this one is Dubai International Airport, which is also the most lavish airport in the world. But as this airport grows, it will inevitably soon overtake Dubai International Airport. With a capacity of more than 220 million passengers per year and more than 12 million tons of cargo, it will be an airport of outstanding magnitude when it is finished. Al Maktoum International Airport is expected to be nearly 10 times bigger than the present-day Dubai International Airport. The metro line has been extended to the new airport, providing passengers arriving at the airport and departing from it with a smoother, more convenient mode of transit. When it's completely operational, which is anticipated to be around 2027, the airport will host a variety of transportation logistics and value-added services, including manufacturing and assembly, in a united free economic zone. It will take up 14,000 hectares of land. The Al Maktoum Airport uses the most cutting-edge technological instruments and is very environmentally friendly. In addition to aiming towards zero waste, it works to manage water resources. In addition, it will use regenerative resources that are renewable, making it extremely environmentally friendly. These are the most outstanding airports that are already operating and will be finished within this decade, ready to serve hundreds of millions of people each year. Luxury and sustainability can coexist thanks to these massive initiatives, which will undoubtedly pave the road for many additional concepts to become reality. Now, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Also, if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.